Hey guys, it's Miss Toy 734. I'm recording this on my laptop, so hopefully I don't look too crazy. I have my hair kind of back. Anyway, I have not done a haul or a weight loss video in 2 weeks, I believe. And I just wanted to make a very quick video to say that I'm still alive and kicking. I am down close to like 37 or 38 pounds right now, but I'm doing the yo-yo thing, so I haven't really logged it on my Fitness Pal because I'll go down a couple of pounds and then I'll eat really crappy and go back up and then I'll go down. So, excuse me, I've decided not to change my Fitness Pal until I get back on track for good. I've been doing a lot of traveling these last couple of weeks. I've been in D.C. for the last 2 weeks, or 2 weekends, I should say, but part of the week. I don't know. It's been a crazy, crazy schedule, but I am thinking about moving back to D.C. Yay! I love D.C. so much, and I miss it so much, so I'm thinking about relocating back. I live in Virginia right now, so I live in Richmond. And I'll probably be going back to Northern Virginia. I was just making a very short video to say that I'm still here. I have not done any shopping today. I just got back into town from D.C. and it's Sunday night. So I'm not going to do a haul, obviously. But I am thinking of doing like a 4-day detox. So I'm going to see how tomorrow goes, being back at work, because I had two really short weeks at work. So I'm going to get back to work tomorrow and kind of plan. Today I just needed a day of rest. So I may make another video tomorrow if I do decide to go to the store. But if I do detox, it will probably be the Dr. Ian Smith's 4-day detox. And mainly on that, you eat like brown rice, a green veggie, which I usually use spinach. And then it's like different things for each of the 4 days, but I'll post it if I decide to do it. But anyway, I'm alive, I'm well, and I'll be back on my normal gym schedule tomorrow because I've been in D.C. since Thursday morning, and let's just say, well, I did work out, so I probably evened out, but who knows. Anyway, I'll make another video this week. I hope you all are blessed, and I'm rambling, sorry. Bye. And if anybody has any tips on jobs in D.C., let me know, because I'm looking. I already found an apartment, which is the weird part, because I don't have a job yet. Bye.